What's up, everybody? And today we are playing Call of Duty Cold War Part 6. Guys, I don't want this game to end. I really don't. It is so much fun. It's the perfect balance between cinematic experience and kind of gripping story and character development and map design, level design, and gameplay. It's just hitting every point for me right now, and I really, really do love it. So yeah, that's all I can say about it right now. I don't know what this mission's called next, because there's a briefing first and then there's a mission, so I'll have to see what it is. But before we get started, as per usual, members, you're amazing. I love you. I couldn't do this without you. I honestly couldn't make videos every single day if it wasn't for you, members. So thank you for supporting the channel as much as you do. I really do appreciate it. Links down below to all the usual stuff: Instagram, Discord, Twitter, website, merch, my second channel, which is booming with next-gen content right now, my podcast, which starts up again next week, and my Twitch stream, where I stream Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. We've been playing some zombies on there. Yesterday's zombies was awesome, guys. It was a ton of fun, so definitely check that out. Also, quick shout-out, not a sponsor, quick shout-out to Sunray. It's a Kickstarter that is produced and filmed by and acted by former and serving Royal Marines, something I'm very passionate about. I'll leave a link down below. Big shout out to you guys over there. Keep working hard, guys. I hope you make your stretch goals with your Kickstarter and all that lot. I hope it succeeds. I really do, because I really want to watch it. I'm not sponsored. It's just fellow Royal Marines, and I want to support them. Anyway, let's play some Cold War. Let's play some Cold War. I'm hyped. You're hyped. We're all hyped. Resume. Let's go. Let's go. 4 days later. It's always 4 days later. Why is everything always 4 days later?
Hudson.
We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yamato.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names. We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus already, aren't we?
Fuck me.
There's only one place you're going to find that information now. The Lubyanka building.
What? KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. But we're gonna do this the right way, or we're not gonna do it at all.
Hell yeah. Hell yes. Let's do this. And as per usual, always forgetting to turn off my mic on my PS5 controller. Alright, so we got our evidence board. All the people. What's happening, mate?
What's on your mind?
Not much.
This isn't the first government agency I've broken into. The best are virtually impenetrable. But there's always a weakness. In this case, the weakness is the KGB placing too much trust in one of their own.
Okay.
If there was ever an operation suited to your skill set, it's this one. I handle the talking. You get us the names.
That's some wavy hair, isn't it? Alright.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
What else is around here? Let's go exploring. What's in here? Can I go in any of these rooms? Can I leave the building? No? Imagine if you could leave the building and it was just like a free roaming. Like, that'd be crazy. Hudson, I'm in a bad mood with you. I don't want to talk to you. What's back here? Cool. What are you doing, mate? What are you doing?
Well, I didn't expect to see you back here.
Sneaked up on you. Any advice on sneaking to the Hornet's Nest?
Less is more. Less talking, less interaction, less commotion. Blend in. It's the last place they'll expect an intrusion, so you'll have that to your advantage.
Okay.
Pretty much everything else is at your disadvantage.
She got a scar on her neck? What's your role, yeah?
Coordinating infill and exfil. We've had to move mountains to fashion an untraceable route to Lubyanka Square. I'll make sure that goes off without a hitch.
Okay.
Getting you out, however, is another headache entirely.
Alright, well,
I'll be here if you need me.
All beans. Looks like you got a cut in your neck, mate. How did that happen? Anyway. I think we should just get into it. Let's get into it. Next mission. So I'm planning on doing a video with both side missions, Operation Chaos and this one right here. I'll leave it for a separate video. I might actually do that one tomorrow. Yeah, we'll see. But let's get into this for now. Launch mission. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get into it.
The Lubyanka building, KGB headquarters in Moscow. The sleeper agent records are stored in the archives 100 feet below ground in a nuclear defense command bunker.
Damn.
Your only way in or out is through this high security elevator.
We'll need proper credentials. That's where our asset Belikov comes into play.
Okay.
Belikov has been our source inside the KGB for nearly a decade. He'll get us in. He came through for us in Yamantown. He'll do it again.
This shit is crazy, even by his standards.
Unless he gets
you sure he's on board?
You watch.
An immediate nuclear threat warrants every risk at this point. I'm sure he wouldn't disagree.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Sims, get Belikov on the line.
I have a bad, bad feeling about this, guys. Infiltrating the KGB. 1981.
Алло, Беликов на трубке.
We're almost to the tunnels. Did you get access to the bunker?
Okay. There's a problem. They suspect a mole. Security is being
there's always a problem.
Okay.
Solve it.
Alright. I may have trouble getting a bunker key. It could compromise my position. I may have a bunker key for you soon. I have never let you down. Your team down.
Not yet. I know you have this under control. And one more thing. One of our East Berlin informants recently switched sides and fled from Moscow. We have reason to believe he's in the Lubyanka building today.
Okay.
He knows too much about our Berlin network. I'm thinking an early retirement.
That's the dude I saved earlier, isn't it? I'll take care
of it. Good man. Now I know why Hudson thinks so highly of you. We'll meet you at the basement entrance once you have the bunker key.
Roger.
Comrade Belikov, you've been summoned to the conference room upstairs. Secretary Gorbachev is here from the Central Committee.
Roger, Dodger. They should have actually had it in Russian and then just had subtitles.
Just have to come back tomorrow.
I feel like it would have been. This is really cool.
And this is as far as I can take today.
Have you ever been? That's all pretty terrifying. Thank you.
Comrade Belikov, have a seat.
Roger
General
Dodge.
Secretary Brezhnev has taken an interest in the new security development.
Tsikhayev? Wait.
There's a mole within the KGB. The committee wants someone from the first chief directorate to oversee Colonel Kravchenko's investigation.
Wait, isn't he from Modern Warfare? Where's my phone? Isn't he from Modern Warfare? I don't understand. That's so weird. That is so weird. Right, he's in Modern Warfare, right? Yeah. So now are they combining both? Are they combining both, like, series? Because usually it was, like, two separate kind of, like, universes, right? Like, kind of. Someone's going to need to explain this in the comments.
If you've not met him already, this is Imran Zakayev.
What?
Thank you, Secretary Gorbachev. And thank you all for welcoming me with open arms. I can think of no greater tragedy than a home violated from the inside. The trust and love within a family is sacred.
Apparently. Not everyone shares your beautiful sentiments.
Comrade Belikov, as head of security, I understand you've practically exhausted yourself trying to unearth this mole. How has that gone?
Interrogations have left me with no living suspects.
I am not a patient man, Binikov. Or a compassionate one.
Until the mole is found, I want security increased around the bunker.
Roger.
Zakayev, do you have any recommendations?
We should restrict bunker access. We also want to cultivate closer relationships with all of you.
Okay.
I want to know your hopes, your fears, your ambitions.
Be thorough, but we don't want any significant disruptions. And you, Belikov? Who do you think should retain bunker access during the investigation?
Zakayev and I. That's probably...
Comrade Belikov, my apologies. Even your bunker access has been revoked.
Ooh.
We can't be too cautious, can we? Secretary Gorbachev, I believe it would be best if only General Charkov retains his bunker key for now.
Very well. See to it.
Ooh.
Worry yourself no longer, sir. I've already ordered the bunker keys collected from the men.
Uh-oh.
Comrade Belikov, we are in grave danger from the capitalists. Our collective, our very way of life is at risk.
The traitor will be caught. And he will pay a high price for his betrayal.
I'm nervous, guys. I'm nervous.
Belikov, you are dismissed.
Roger, dodge. Okay. Well, that didn't work out as well as I'd like it to. Well, there's that, I guess. Use the KGB map to investigate multiple ways of acquiring a bunker key. The KGB map updates with useful information as you explore. But first, open your map and track.
I'm being watched. I need a bunker key. But first, I'll have to kill the cameras.
This is cool! Okay. This is awesome.
Have you ever been to Poland?
It's humbling.
So,
this area is restricted. If I'm spotted here, I will go
to my cover.
Take him down. As if I'm doing this in the friggin'.
Now I need to hide the body.
Yeah, this is dangerous. This is dangerous. This is dangerous. Alright. This is dangerous, guys. We're walking a thin line here. Shut down the cameras. Close this door. Alright.
I have to get a bunker key for Adler.
Ooh.
I'll need it to access the vault. Unfortunately, Charkov now has the only one.
Well, let's go and... If you could meet with Charkov, it could provide an opportunity to get his bunker key. Speak with Charkov's secretary to schedule a meeting. Roger. Let's close that door. Let's go and schedule a meeting. So, my dude.
What can I do for you, Comrade Belikov? The general will be questioning a prisoner today.
Okay.
But should be available most of the time.
Poison. I'm ready to meet with the general now. Okay.
Just let me know when you're ready to meet with
him. So I need poison.
I have a chance to kill Charkov. Kravchenko's office will have the poison I need.
Jacket. Wait, whose office? Oh, down here. Okay. This is cool. Like, I'm doing some sneaky peeky investigation right now. Trying to get things squared away. I like this, guys. This is really cool. Anybody? office. Am I in the right place, right? No, I'm not. I'm just chilling in someone's office. Sorry, mate. I need to go... Oh, I need to go all the way around by the looks of it. Okay. Everyone's coughing because everyone's smoking a bunch of cigarettes. And it's... I need to go downstairs, don't I? Restricted area. It's that one right in front of me, isn't it? Can you go away, mate? Can you go away? Damn it. Are you gonna disappear or what? Off he goes. Alright, I need to do this quick. This computer? Sure, why not? Let's see what's on it. Solitaire? Wow. Oh, I'm under investigation. Okay. Under investigation. Oh. I should probably... Damn it! What is it? It's gonna be one of these entries.
Maybe there's a clue to the combination somewhere in the office.
S-R-E-N-D. S-R-E-N-D. Where's S? 16. R-E. Where's R-E? Where's R-E? 1675, and then ND. 1675. Where's ND? 1675. Is it ND or MD? I don't think there's an ND. There, 1675 and 60. 1675, right? Boom. I'm a hacker. Do. Get out of here. Oh, that was too close. Woo. Okay. Woo. I feel like this stuff I need to do. If I had a deactivation key card. Okay, so that's after I get my card. Jack off plans to interrogate. Perhaps I can persuade him to take out. Nope, don't like that. I'm gonna go up here. So then I need to go and reprogram the access card. That's kind of like what I have to do in it.
It's humbling to see this place from the inside.
So I'm gonna poison this dude.
What can I do for you, Comrade Belikov? Of course. Right this way.
Let's go.
Go ahead and take a seat. He won't be long.
Yes? No, tell Nikita no one else trusts him either. Why do you think no one wants to play Gulag with him anymore?
I will get my desk if you need anything else.
Roger.
That's right.
Oh, shit.
Yes, I am a busy man. Thanks for noticing.
You too, you too.
No!
I'll call you tomorrow.
No!
Dimitri?
No!
What's on your mind?
Damn it! Yeah, I guess that.
I'd wager all I own that the motherland will last far longer than either one of us.
Yeah. Let's do one just to make things a little bit less awkward.
You were the better pilot, let's admit it. But yes, I missed that part of it. Sad to think we only fly desks now.
Yeah. Alright.
To us, cheers. Comrade Belikov.
Cheers.
Two old warriors still stumbling their way through the dark.
Yeah.
Tell me, old friend, what are you really here for?
Very close to finding my mole.
Please, stop playing me for a fool, Dimitri. I know you're the mole, and that it is this you're here for.
Ooh!
What's next? Are you going to kill me for it?
I already have. Gotcha!
Okay, now I need to head to the basement and let Adler's team in.
That's hilarious. Anything else in here I can take? Do I need to hide the body? I'm gonna hide the body. Hiding the body's probably a good idea. It's always a good idea. His hat's on the floor though. You wouldn't leave his hat on the floor, would you? Alright. Now I need to do what? Come on, dude. Oh, this is scary. Let's go, let's go. Nothing there.
Yes, need something.
Why was that guy on the radio? Sheesh.
How can I help you, sir?
Yeah, I'm doing a security sweep.
Ludden.
Thank you. I got a bad feeling about this.
Adler's team will need uniforms to get best security. Luring two soldiers into the tunnel should do the trick.
Kill two soldiers?
Belikov here. Send a security detail to meet me in the furnace room. Immediately.
I'm nervous about this. Furnace where they obviously killed people. It's kind of terrifying. Where's the dude? Why is no one coming in? Do I need to keep going further down? They're gonna meet me down there. Can't do anything until I've got uniforms on, really.
Wasn't sure you'd come through.
I don't have much choice, do I?
Alright, I'm playing
this
key
card
now.
Gives you elevated access to the bunker.
What about uniforms?
Shh, sounds like they're here now. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them. You two do the rest.
Okay.
Now, take cover. Keep it clean. Uniforms are no good to us bloody.
Там, я нашел незапертую дверь. Нету никакого оправдания этой некомпетентности. У нас есть очень строгие протоколы, чтобы это предотвратить. Понятно?
What?
This key card gives you elevator access to the bunker.
Interesting.
What about you?
I wanted to go and give him a little slap, didn't I?
Shh, sounds like they're here now. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them.
Roger.
You two do the rest.
Roger. Hide, buddy.
Now, take cover. Keep it clean. Uniforms are no good to us bloody.
Yep.
Там, я нашел незапертую дверь. Нету никакого оправдания этой некомпетентности. У нас есть очень строгие протоколы, чтобы это предотвратить. Понятно?
Okay. That was the worst takedown ever.
Okay, I have to leave, but you should have everything you need. Now, if stopped, you are reporting to Commander Sober.
Get changed.
Alright, I hope they fit. Can we throw these bodies in the furnace?
Our weapons and keycard are in the bag.
Roger. Alright, well let's get...
Come on, this way.
What do you mean this way? I'm the one showing you where to go, you turd.
Once we're in the bunker, we're on our own.
It's crazy that people actually did stuff like this. People still do stuff like this. Like, do you imagine the nerves you've gotta have? My heart rate would be through the roof. This guy in the window's probably like, I didn't see you two going down.
Товарищ, можешь опустить нас?
Ладно.
He speaks Russian. I bet this guy, I bet Adler is the bad around. Guy. We're after.
Куда это вы направляетесь? Досмотр обязателен для всех без исключения.
Вы должны пройти досмотр.
Okay.
Товарищ, доставьте вашу сумку сюда для досмотра.
Пойдем я нам копинусти. Дайте нам пройти.
Принимайте это близко к сердцу, товарищ. У меня приказ досматривать всех, без исключения.
О, джиш.
Товарищ, ты нужен за Кайву. Я разберусь.
Спасибо, товарищ.
Oh.
Поздравите, Белико.
По-моему, я здесь, нет?
Пойдем.
Damn, the nerves. There's Zakaya. Wow.
Take us down.
We did it. We did it, guys. We did it. Uh-oh. Why is he in this game?
No, Yavitsa. Когда вы прибыли? Ах да, разумеется. Кто ваш командир? Я не расслышал.
Сабал.
Какое совпадение. Я как раз к нему на прием.
Roger.
Обязательно передам ему привет от вас.
It's assholes like that we gotta watch out for.
Yep.
Gear
that
up.
Was close.
They won't be happy to see us down here.
Oh, we gotta change quick.
Wait for my word.
Прежде чем Кравченко успел...
This is cool.
Оружие на землю!
Это запретный
фон! Ху-ху!
How are we gonna get out of here? How are we gonna get out of here, guys? The music's fantastic. Absolutely fantastic.
Прикройте мою задницу!
Keep moving towards the ball.
Adler, watch out. Ah, someone behind us. Let's go. Sound of the rounds in this game is brilliant. Really therapeutic. Ooh, that grenade hit me, didn't it? Damn. What are we doing, guys? Any eyes on? Oh, Sadler, how'd you get up there, mate? Yeah. We're gonna have to fight our way back out. This is a bunker with only one entrance and exit. Adler doesn't give one, does he? He's just running, doesn't care.
Things go south. We need to secure our exit. Yep. Plant a gas canister in the vent.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna gas everyone. Well, that's cool.
Good. Let's get to the vault.
That is really cool. Over your shoulder, mate. Over your shoulder. Let's go. Good. Boom! Let's go. Let's just terminate him. Let's go. KGB.
You grab the intel. I'll keep watch.
Roger. Jeesh. What's this mean?
We don't have much time before they get through.
There's the list bell. Copy it to a disk.
Okay. Copy it all to a disk. Oh, we got a timer. Ooh.
Running out of time, pal. We're cutting through.
Yeah, that'll do.
They're almost through the door. Get ready. Here they come.
Roger. Trades. I love this mission. Sending a whole army. You've got the disc? Let me just... He's got everything. Okay, let's go.
They're locking the place down.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
This way.
How does he know where to go? I don't trust this Adler. He's carrying hair.
Put your weapons down now and you will not be killed.
Woo! These exploding barrels now. Let's go, let's go, let's go. How does Adler know where to go? About this. I like this shot here. I'm hurt. Adler, cover me.
This might be a way out.
Further down the bunker.
You are surrounded. We have your friend.
Got Belikov. Time for plan B, Bel. Activate the gas.
Drop your weapons and surrender.
Wait, you should have done that the first time. Should have done it the first time. Night night.
When we move, get a mask on Belikov. I'll cover you.
Alright, well this is gonna be a struggle getting out.
We're gonna need some heavier gear.
Yep.
I know just the place, my friend.
What we're gonna get.
That heavy heavy weapons by the elevator when they brought these out. We need to kill ourselves before reinforcements arrive.
Why is the gas not done over? Do this. Let's go out fighting, shall we? Let's go.
Lazar, meet us in the southwest courtyard in 5 minutes. Helicopter's hitching a ride.
Plenty of room in the backseat.
Once we get off the elevator, just keep moving towards the courtyard. Get the charge ready, though.
Oh, jeez.
Let's go, Bell.
Roger. Holy! This is amazing! Holy crap! This might be my favorite mission yet. This is my favorite mission. This is incredible. Wow. Reloading, guys. Didn't need to, but I want to. Get him, my dude. I think we need a tank to get out of here. Get in, Adler. Whoa.
For your call.
They caused a hell of a mess in Moscow.
Wow.
Was it worth it?
Adler managed to get the list of sleeper agent names, despite himself. He's got balls, I'll give him that.
Bell did well.
Seemingly. But I think that team is getting too comfortable. They're acting like they know who they're dealing with.
Perhaps.
Turns out, one of those sleeper agents is tied to Operation Greenlight. Theodore Hastings. He's a nuclear engineer based out of Salt Lake City.
And you believe Hastings is the one he'll activate?
Exactly. Total surveillance is already underway. It's only a matter of time before he leads us straight to Perseus.
All right. That was amazing. Amazing. Wow. That was incredible. That was by far the best mission in this game so far, by a long shot. That was so much fun, infiltrating and then fighting your way out like that, and then the cinematics of like getting in the car and him sliding across and shooting away, you coming out the elevator and then you throw the guys, this is brilliant. This campaign is brilliant.
This is it. The recent movements of Theodore Hastings has led us here, Cuba. Right in our backyard.
Look at everyone in here.
A vacant government facility in the Cuban countryside has become a hub of activity for Perseus.
Roger.
And the likely location of the stolen nuke.
No doubt Castro allowed it.
$20 to anyone who could bring him down before me.
Who? Castro or Perseus?
Whoever.
Okay.
We are not gonna let him move this nuke inside the States. It's time to take down Perseus once and for all.
Team? Wrap up any unfinished business. Once we strike, There's no turning back.
Roger. Let's do it.
Woods. Don't get any bright ideas over there.
Yeah, you've got my sure as shit guarantee.
What's up?
All right, I guess we're gonna end it there. Let me pull my head up. Wow, that mission, guys. That mission. Let me pull my members up so I can get all the names before we end. That mission was 10 out of 10, in my opinion. The slow build-up of infiltrating, being sneaky-beaky, having the choices of dialogue. Seeing Imran Zakayev is kind of weird because he's from the Modern Warfare franchise. So, are they crossing over now? Is this a thing or is this just kind of like a little cameo and a bit of fun? But really, truthfully, it looks like they're going to cross over in the near future. It wouldn't surprise me if we see like an old Woods or something in a future Modern Warfare game or something like that. It'd be kind of cool to see. Let me know if you think that would be cool to see. Because I think it would be awesome. I really do. But that mission was 10 out of 10. It was brilliant. Graphics were brilliant. Level design was brilliant. Gameplay was brilliant. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10 that mission. It genuinely was incredible. But before we end, as per usual, members, you're amazing. Where are you? Down here. You're amazing. I love you. I couldn't do this without you. Links down below to all the usual stuff. Instagram, Discord, Twitter, website, merch, my second channel, my podcast, and my Twitch stream where we play Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. We're playing a bunch of zombies on there right now, which is, when it comes to multiplayer on this new game, zombies is the one that's shining. It really is. It's been brilliant so far. We've gone, what, 2 out of 3 games we've exfilled correctly. We lost one game. We've only lost one, which is pretty cool. So definitely check out the stream tomorrow. It'll be a ton of fun. What else? Oh, big shout out to Sunray. Let me pull down the members. Definitely go check it out on the Kickstarter. I'll leave a link down below. I'm not sponsored by them in any way. I just really want to help them. It's fellow Royal Marine Commandos, both servant and farmer, and they're trying to make a web series. And yeah, so go and support them on Kickstarter. I'll leave a link down below. It looks incredible, guys. So definitely check that out. All right, guys. Until next time, I will see you all tomorrow for part 7, I think it is now. Where this is 6, right? Yeah, I think this is 6. I'm losing track, guys. I'm losing track of days. All right. I love you all. Have a wonderful day. Goodbye.